Just give one of them to them. Kansas City.
Thank you.
Vorteil von für Starting Road.
באיזה רמה פירקו אותו, אתה יודע, הורידו לו את הכנפיים האחוריות שלו.
Announcements, the AA have a free raffle today. You just need to go to the exhibitor and drop them on the start finish straight. You will find some very kind gentlemen from the AA there with raffle tickets. They have 500. Well, they did that. Not a lot less now because it's a free raffle. No hard sell. You're going to find yourself blazing. You're going to find share. So, still, we've got the Corpo guys who are running the summer cruises on the last Thursday of every month between 6 and 10 here at Brooklands. If you'd like to express an interest, go and see them. Hopefully we'll see you all here. Big thank you to the band for the first set. And don't forget food. We've got tons of it today. You've got a choice of just about everything from all around the world. German sausage, you've got crepes, you've got Swedish food, Italian pizza. There are French crepes, there's American burgers, and there's even English food in the cafe. So you will find something literally for all tastes, and there are plenty of coffee outlets around as well. Now, I've got a couple of shout-outs. If you want to be included, Mark 3, and that was driven by Anita Simpson. Now, she's going to get embarrassed, but her partner's asked me to wish her happy birthday. So, happy birthday to Anita Simpson, the lady with the absolutely fabulous tall Zodiac Mark 3. And also today, Mark and Karen, 20 years ago, were sitting in a hotel in Las Vegas about to go and get married. And this is their 20th wedding anniversary. They've certainly come and join us here at Brooklands today to celebrate 20 years together. So congratulations to Mark and Karen on your 20th wedding anniversary. I know it's a little bit cooler and a little bit less humid than all.
Yeah,
Glorious day, second Easter gathering. Last year was really a substitute for the Christmas holiday, New Year's Day, and worked rather spectacularly well with very good weather, and we seem to have booked it year on year again for today. So weather's fabulous, loads of nice sunshine, loads of lovely people, and certainly a whole load of fantastic cars. And what a variety of vehicles we've got here today. E-types, Rover, 3.5 SDI, some Sunbeam Alpine, just in the front here, Mini, MG, Austin 7, Morgan, Lotus 7, MG, Trojan, Minis, Fiat Cinquecentos, and we do have a Lamborghini, not sure if that's a kit or a real one. We've got the Fiat Cinquecento, we've got a Porsche 356, we've got a Mercedes 190, and we've got a nice little Plymouth race car as well, driven all the way from Headley today, plus the bottom. If you wander up the top, you'll be more amazed. All the way to the bottom and turn left, that's the interesting car park as we know it. Lots of unusual bits there. There is even a twin Ford engine bike, so there's tons of stuff going on. You really get your money's worth out of that, and you can come as many times as you like. All the exhibits are open, all the food we've got all around the world. You've got everything from the new one, the German sausage, which someone tells me my boss actually had one of those at half eight. You might eat until Thursday week, so it must be pretty good value. We've got Swedish food, we've got Italian wood-fired pizza, we've got